want mid. Ori, he's setting up for something here. A lot of pings coming out onto Chalice. They know their target, and Ori jumps forwards, immediately gone. Look at Dragon Tail up, Somnus on top of him as well, holding him still within the Remnant coming forwards. Now Ori popping that ultimate. I'm not too sure what they can get here. They lift back, throw back, but that's not enough right now. Somnus getting drained of his health, but he's still got the Astral Step to work with, and he's actually going in with it. Ori gets picked up on the back lines. They got distracted. Meanwhile, Chalice sitting inside the Invis in the middle lane, but now the spin comes out, and Chalice is in trouble. I don't think... No. Urus predicts it nicely.
Getting close to Shadowblade, they can start playing more aggressive on the side lanes. Yang is just unkillable at the moment.
Yeah, he's... He's huge. But you know, they're just going to try and continue to pick off the sidelines here, and PYW will drop. Now the Stampede's being used, so they're looking for Somnus. They really want to bring him down. Omnisash is going to come out, landing onto Old 11, actually carried away by the Phoenix. Urus not really realizing where he ended up there, but Old 11 getting chunked away by this Ursa, by the Centaur. They'll take him down. The Bristleback is dead, and that is, well, oh, never mind. They find another return kill. Yeah, nice jump from Ori there. It's BYW on the front lines here. It's going to lose his life. He can't be that close to this LGD side because they just have too much momentum right now. And they are just shoving into VG Gaming here. DY has to back himself up. Meanwhile, Yang's in some trouble. Stunned, controlled, being beaten down. This tanky Centaur is finally going to lose his life. A lot of catch to be had on the side of LGD. And Somnus, he finds the big one. He finds the Ursa. There's pings coming out all around. Remnants coming through along with the Enrage to give him that status resistance, trying to get himself to safety. But meanwhile, Odd 11 almost gets caught up by VG Gaming. They're looking for this Monte Urus with this new Dezo coming in and trying to deal some damage, but it's Ori who's in trouble. Sun comes out and Ori cannot do anything about it. Ursa is dead, as is DY.
God-like.
It's looking pretty damn good for LGD right now as they run onto the high ground, just cutting down whoever's in their path. PYW manages to get a stun out on Somnus and get himself away, but Yang won't be so lucky as that percentage-based damage reduces the Centaur to shreds. And FY looking to maybe rotate in. And Remnant comes down, chains are out onto two as well. Yang's making his way over. There's a little bit of engagement happening here, but again, I feel like kind of just trading some hits here. Stun's being thrown out.
Shackle.
Oh, beautiful shackle though. PYW, they hold it, Brace is not going to do anything for him here. They've got the magic damage, but Ori just comes flying on in. Doesn't have much health, doesn't feel like he needs it. X-Nova running out of HP. Stun's going to come through and finish the job there as Urus finds himself a cheeky little kill. Ori though in some trouble. Another power shot finds a kill onto Ori. Void Spirit down, not a worthwhile trade at all. It's Chen for a Void. That is not good. Maps.
Oh,
and now Old 11, he's just getting run down by the Iron Shells right now, but the back line's maybe coming straight back in, trying to get the kills, but they're going to turn around with the Strength with the Stuns layered up as well. Maybe he's running out of HP, but he's running forwards aggressively onto
the
Iconic Brace target. Brings down the Wyvern, and he's not done. Coming back in again, PYW running out of HP as he's rooted up and taken down. Old 11 not afraid to be on the front lines with this low HP because he knows there's nothing more VG can do. Yang's going to leave his life behind as the Chalice just runs through them. Somnus now finds Urus, or as Urus finds Somnus, I'm not too sure. Maybe has taken off a little bit more, he can chew and will get cut through by the Astral Step, but he trades for Urus again. Chalice finds another kill. He's doing so much work on this druid. Good. Meanwhile, Yang, he's going to try and search himself away, but a Shark Shot comes through along with a Root Power Shot chained up, blasted down with Focus Power as well, but it's actually not enough. He lives. And now Ori comes flying on through. FY caught out and brought down. It looks like Chalice, he's in some trouble. Godstrength popped by Urus. Do they have the damage? No, because the roar comes out. They need to come and find this kill immediately. The Stampede's being used as well.
Run,
little bear, run. And he's actually going to make himself away. Meanwhile, Ori, stun comes out on three from Urus, but it looks like Ori's going to lose his life. PYW heading the same way as well as LGD. They turn up and they are slapping VG Gaming on the bottom, telling them they are naughty, naughty boys. Urus trying to run himself up into the high ground, but if he gets rooted here, that is going to be it. But thankfully, there's a Wyvern coming on over. Still no six on this Wyvern. 13 minutes into the game, and actually with the chains coming out, they might not be done here. DY might just straight up die. Stun comes out from the Sven, helping him out a little bit here, but with the Wyvern running to the trees, now that Arctic Burn ends, he's going to sit inside the cold embrace. No vision for them. There's plenty of vision for LGD. And now Winter's Curse going to come down onto Somnus, but this is just to hold him still. This is now using it.
Oh,
stomp on the backlines onto three. Goodness gracious. Old 11 finds the engagement. Somnus now just strolling on in casually to this fight. VG Gaming just feeling like they're being held still and beaten down, and three heroes dead.
He could rotate to the mid lane easily. I mean, Razor should have expected that kind of rotation, to be honest.
Old 11
still level 5.
Yeah, this should be a kill. Although they get inside him, giving him the HP. Is it going to be enough to survive, though? No, and the stun from PYW gets him the moment he comes out of that infest. But Chalice still okay for now. Fadebolt as well going to help out. And in comes the Earth Spirit with the ultimate, dropping down the magnetism, dealing the damage. They've got to turn around. They've got to have a plan here. But unfortunately, VG are just running around like headless chickens right now. They are going to lose DY. No one else going to fall. And Urus, he's coming in for the back lines. He's TP'd into the tier 1 tower. Ping's coming out and saying, get Somnus. But do they have enough damage to actually bring him down?
He's
a strength hero after a while. Okay, that helps, but they need more. They need more. Are they going to get more? Razor coming in. He's come back to life, and Ori looking to join this one, and they'll be able to finally bring down Somnus. That's a 6x kill streak going the way of Urus. 621 gold on the Monkey King is exactly what they need right now, and now they look forward onto FY as well. FY on the run, but with that stolen Lightning Cloud, it's actually doing a decent amount of damage. Urus is going to die. Oh no, the Lightning Cloud, it does the work, and Ori heading the same way as well. Mid lane, Batrider running out of HP. He is going to drop here as they manage to bring him down. Ori looking for some response here. X-Nova comes in but gets slowed down by the Plasma Field, so ultimate does not do anything. Urus now trying to get off that Jingu onto the Luna here, but he's getting beaten down. He gets about to strike to heal himself up. Figure comes through as well, though. He's going to live. Did you get
these
vibes?
Good feelings from watching it, you know?
Plain one's having good feelings right now. That would be X-Nova up in the top lane as gets spanked down by Urus and Yang. Chalice chasing down the Batrider. Batrider on the run. He has got the lasso, and they're going to throw down the Wukong's command, but, well, actually, it's able to break it because, Odd 11 was coming in. Never mind, the shield comes out, cancels out the lasso, and now Yang is being chased around. They don't care about the Wukongs, but maybe they should because Chalice is dead. Running around in circles inside this is not a good idea. And now they're both going to lose their lives for it. They'll turn around FY just fingers Yang, but unfortunately might be experiencing the same thing itself in a second as Urus continues to chase him down, looking for heroes. He's got that defusal after that big kill in the middle lane, but X-Nova comes in, he's got the ultimate, there aren't any creeps here, he turns himself into a tree, but unfortunately, he does get killed off. But Ori comes around the side, another finger coming through.
Stolen finger once again on FY.
He's stopped getting that, but they're gonna go in for the lasso right now, and they don't have the abandon nearby, so there's nothing to cancel this out. FY's gonna go straight up die, and they're gonna look forward for more here. Sticky napalms being thrown down, a beautiful Molotov gonna show them back as well. X-Nova getting caught out, the shield does come in, and she's gonna actually get forced off down to the low ground. Now Chalice, they're looking to take this fight, and Ori is losing his life really quickly, as is Aurus. Look at the damage coming out. Echo Slam does come down onto three, but it's too late, the cores are dead. VG Gaming needs to get out of this one, but the roll comes forwards onto PYW. DY gonna be losing his life as well. It's an ultra kill for Chalice in the middle lane with the infests, with the roll forwards from the Earth Spirit, and once again, this one's gonna be revealed. They'll see Ori once again. He can't really afford to go down here, but he's getting bashed up by Chalice, and he's gonna lose his life, and now immediately looking forwards onto Yang. Yang cannot get away from this one. Urus, though, he's gonna pop the Wukong to the front lines here, and the Echo Slap comes down, and it's not bad, but unfortunately, it's not that great either, as DY is gonna lose his life. Urus with a BKB, but he's still taking so much physical damage from Old 11 and from Chalice. He's trying to turn around, trying to fight into them, needs to get off that Wukong's command. That Jingu will be able to do so. Meanwhile, in comes Somnus, here comes a big slap, so should be able to turn this one around, but a nice stun in lock from DY, gonna hold them still. Is enough for Urus to get himself away? It's not. The Rock comes cutting on through, a dead Monkey King without buyback for 66 seconds, and the Lions gonna die as well. It's a dire situation.